over here we recycle the sand, reusing the sand for the cubicles until more than 90% of the sand will be recycled and then the manure will transfer to the biogas plant.